April 25th, 2016, 4:55 p.m. Don't mind what the clock on the video says. It's not 3, it's really 4:50. And, yeah, to the right is Bear Mountain Ski Resort. And it is closed for the season. But, still Bear Mountain Ski Resort. It's a beautiful thing. Oh, man. Look at that. So beautiful. So, April 25th, 2016, Big Bear Lake, California, snowing as you can see, and beginning to accumulate. Obviously, right here it's going to accumulate a little bit more because we're right at the base of like Bear Mountain, and you know, the closer you are to the mountain itself, the heavier the snow becomes, and it tends to get stuck right there. The storms at the base, and just because they can't get over the mountain peaks too easily, and so they just stay there and just bury you. Yeah. Now to the left will be Bear Mountain and Bear Mountain parking lot, something like that. As a matter of fact, why don't I just... wishful thinking. Wish it was open, but it's not. So this Bear Mountain Ski Resort right here. Whoop, whoop. So, this is the big parking lot of Bear Mountain Ski Resort. I'm sure everyone gives a damn. Yeah, so, there's more snow here, and there will be just a few hundred yards this way. It's 4:55 p.m. in Big Bear Lake, California. As you can see, it's snowing. April 25th, 2016. And I don't live too far from here. I live about a mile. So, yeah. Right is the other side of the golf course.